Is that the pool beg flasher beyond far, far? Or a fireboat coasting near the Kishna, or a glow I behold within the hedge, or my Gary come back from the Indies? Wait till the honeying of the loon, love. Die, Eve, little Eve, die. We see that wonder in your eye. We'll meet again, we'll part once more. The spot I'll seek, if the hour you'll find. My chart shines high where the blue milk's upset. Forgive me quick, I'm going. Bye-bye. And you, pluck your watch, forget me not. Your even load, so save to journey's end. My sights are swimming thick around me by the shadows to this place. I saw home slowly now by my own way, my valley way. Toy I too at mine. Ah, but she was the queer old Scaotia anyhow, and Olivia Trinketoes. And sure he was the queer old bunce too. Dear Dershy Dumpling, Fooster, father of Fingals and Dottergills, Gammer and Gaffer were all their gangsters. Hadn't you seven dams to wive him? And every dam had her seven crutches, and every crutch had its seven hues, and each hue had a different cry. Suds for me and supper for you, and the doctor's bill for Joe John. He married his markets cheap and foul. I know. Like any Etrurian Catholic heathen in their pinky, lemony, creamy burnies and their Turkish Indian moves. But at Milkit Mass, who was the spouse? Then all it was fair. 'Tis Elven land. Teams of times and happy returns, the same in you. Ordo Vicor, Veridicordo. Anna was, Livia is, pluribels to be. Northman's thing made South folk's place, but how multiplurators made each one in person? Latin me that, my Trinity scholar, out of your Sanskrit into your Aryan. Hercus Jeevus Eblanensis. He had buck of paps and soft ones for orphans. Oh, Lord! Twins of his bosom. Lord save us! And ho! Oh, hey! What, all men? Hot? His tittering daughters of whack. Can't hear with the waters of. The chittering waters of flittering bats, field mice, bog talk. Oh, are you not gone home? What, Tom Malone? Can't hear with the bog of bats, all them liffying waters of. Oh, talk, save us. My foos won't moose. I feel as old as yonder elm. A tale told of Sean or Shem, Olivia's daughter's sons. Dark hawks hear us, night, night. My whole head hauls. I feel as heavy as yonder stone. Tell me of John or Sean. Who were Shem and Sean, the living sons or daughters? Night now. Tell me, Elm. Night, night, tell me tale of stem or stone beside the rivering waters of, hither and thithering waters of, night.